Hi friends, I'm Navin Chandra Surve, motivational speaker. As promised, I'm going to discuss 100 ways of improving self-confidence. Today is the second day and I'm going to discuss second way of improving self-confidence. Yesterday we have discussed first point was believe in yourself. If you want to improve your self-confidence, first thing is that believe in yourself. And today we are going to discuss the second point. Second point is also very important. Make smart goals. I repeat, second point is make smart goals. Smart means S-M-A-R-T. S for specific, M for measurable, A for achievable, R for realistic, and T for time bound. I repeat, today's way of improving your self-confidence, make smart targets. Now, what do you mean by smart targets? As I discussed, S is specific, means your target should be specific. You want to learn foreign language, or you want to lose your weight, or you want to increase your salary. What is that? You have to be specific with your targets. Once you are specific about your targets, next comes M. M is measurable. It should be measurable. Whatever targets you are keeping for yourself, it should be measurable. Like you want to lose 10 pounds or you want to increase your salary by double amount, or you want to learn one foreign language, or you in one foreign language you want to achieve a basic level or the advanced level. So it should be measurable. A for achievable. Of course, your target should be achievable. It should not be something which is beyond your achievable. With available resources, it should be achievable. R for realistic. Target should be of your dream may be big, but your target should be realistic. By sitting at the chair, you should not think that you will visit the moon tomorrow. So that will be very unrealistic. So make targets small and realistic. I will not say it is not possible, but as our smart things are saying, that it should be realistic as of now. Then T, the last letter, says time bound. Your target should be time bound, means whether you want to lose your 10 pounds in 6 months or in 9 months. You want to learn your foreign language or basic level in 3 months or in 1 year. You want to double your salary by 1 year or 5 years. So that should be time bound. Your goal should be time bound. By making these smart goals and achieving these smart goals, targets, you will definitely improve on your self-confidence. That's why making these smart targets or smart goals, make small targets. Maybe it may be 1 day, it may be 1 week, it may be a 1 month target. And try to achieve that target. Once you achieve that target, definitely your self-confidence will increase. That's all for today. Tomorrow we will see third way of improving your self-confidence. For new viewers, please subscribe the channel. So every time when I put new video, you will get a notification and you will not miss the important information. To all viewers, thanks for your support and your love. Keep watching. Keep sharing. Bye-bye.